Go back in time to the early 1800s. The slavery business was booming. Slaves were being sold like items. Conditions were bad and treatment unfair. So, a secret organization was formed. Harriet Tubman led the way. She helped free over 300 slaves. Slaves would try to escape the southern slave states to Canada, where they would be free. Some slaves would fight in the Civil War instead. But it was dangerous either way. Slaves had to run from slave hunters. If they were caught, the consequences were cruel. Come experience the great story of